15th, 2021, 12:05 p.m. Another non-commercial, ad-free edition of March for Freedom and the Lockdowns here at Queen's Park in Toronto. Today is the worldwide March for Freedom happening around the world. And we can see we have massive crowd here already. I'm just wordless on the amount of people I'm seeing. And I do believe we're going to have huge numbers today. I also noticed something else there. As I'm coming into the park, it seems our friends in uniform are gathering in numbers again. Now I just want to document who's here and who's not. And we got the riot squads out, the Alpha Battalion. The Alpha Battalion. Just so you know, we got the rowdy boys here. So back to the crowds. Temperatures are amazing today. Very high teens, low 20s to mid 20s. It is hot today. So with freedom. Let's say hello to Thunder Bay, my friends and family there. Family, I got you on in First Nations, Stanchacomin First Nations, and other points in Northwestern Ontario where you may be. Hello from Toronto, Queen's Park. Saturday, May the 15th, 2021. This is the worldwide, global March for Freedom and the lockdown. Good to see you, brother. Planet Keeper Media here for another Saturday edition. Commercial free, ad free, non-monetized. Because I don't gouge my viewers like some channels do. Their choice. Very impressive crowd this Saturday afternoon. Today is the worldwide global March for Freedom and the lockdowns happening in many cities across Canada on this day.
Thank you. was that's my question every day.
We're gonna look at this.
Good to see you, brother.
Good to have you here.
I got some good stuff upcoming.
Biggest turnout yet, I think.
Ah, it's incredible, isn't it? Look at the people. This is incredible.
This just needs to make it to mainstream news to really awaken people.
If mainstream is not covering this, there's something wrong.
Exactly.
Really, seriously, something wrong with our media if they're not getting this.
They're gonna, like, the more and more people come, the more and more mainstream is gonna be forced to cover it because there's gonna be too many people.
Yes,
that's
absolutely.
What needs to happen.
And the more of these restrictions get, you know, more intense and just stupid, really. Like, how is a pair of shoes not essential?
Socks.
You need shoes to get to the friggin' grocery store. Clothing. Essentials.
Who gets to decide what's essential?
Exactly.
I didn't get a vote. I didn't get a say.
And when the frig did this so-called virus get so picky about what it's going to go on to? I mean, come on, people. Wake up, yo. Planet Keeper Media. Never lies to you. Bringing you the facts as I get them. As always, my videos are coming to you in 1080p, commercial free.
Have a good one, bud.
You too, brother. People's Party of Canada leader Maxime Bernier was here earlier giving speeches, as was police officer. I can't even guess the amount of people here today. I'm just going to say a few thousand at this point. This is standing up for freedom, looks like. Time is now just before 2 p.m. Yeah. Choose to just shoot it all and post it the next day for your viewing pleasure, ad free. Moneykeeper Media here in Toronto, Queen's Park, Saturday, May 15th, 2021. Massive crowd, thousands of people departing north from Queen's Park.
I didn't even know you were here.
Oh, I'm here every week.
for as big as we can. Yeah, brother. Have a good one.
An endless stream of people. Freedom fighters standing up for the nation, standing up for the world, standing up for humanity. Because reality is, everybody's freedoms are at stake. Stream of people departing Queens Park, going north.
Thank you. Thank you. yeah, 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 yeah. I like it. I'm not trying to drag. I miss you. I'm not trying to drag. I love you. I'm not trying to drag. I change you.
Thank you for coming. There you have it, folks. People's Party of Canada, Maxime Bernier. Marching with the people today. Departing Queen's Park, northbound on Queen's Parkway / Avenue Road. Very, very large crowd this day. A few thousand, I'm not even going to fathom a guess. So now I begin my march to the front. How long this shall take, you time it, because that was quite the massive crowd that has departed Queen's Park. It's a worldwide global march for freedom and the lockdowns happening everywhere on the planet at this time, and maybe a few hours before or after, depending your time zone and where you're situated on this beautiful planet called Earth. Planet Keeper Media, here for you. If you cannot be here, you know I will bring you the facts as I get them. Much thank you once again to Toronto Police for so far being peaceful. Although I think with the number of people, really not much of a choice. This is no doubt the best protest so far. Both lanes of traffic shut down. It'd be nice to have a colleague with a walkie-talkie and a fellow and another camera at the front. That way I can get his 10/20 on where they're at as opposed to where I'm at. Maybe Planet Keeper will upgrade his channel. And we got a drone. The fella right there is running a drone. So, northbound. And it appears the blocks long march turned right on Blair Street West, which would be proceeding east. absolutely gorgeous day here in the big city. It's a great day to voice your freedom chant. And both lanes of Blair Street West are closed. Heading east on Blair Street West. Definitely a warm one this Saturday afternoon. Thank you, Mother Nature, blessing us with summer-like conditions. Spider-Man, crime fighter extraordinaire. Even Spidey's protesting. Not allowed to fight crime. Approaching Bay. Blue and Bay.
Thank you.
approaching Young Street. We have a large crowd gathered. Continuing eastbound on Don Blue Street West. They've been kind to us thus far. Thank you, sir. Thank you for the great job, sir. Thank you for the great job, man.
I don't want to breathe.
Young Street from Blur.
She's doing what she just said, right to the side. Yeah, I'm oh, sorry.
It's Lindsay, but my close friends call me.
Woo! Now that's freedom.
Hey, this is not going to be a vote.
Moving right along. Hope you had your fill, yo. Little bit of eye candy for y'all.
No more lockdown. 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 No more lockdown.
At this point, it appears the people own the streets.
I love it. Yeah,
I know.
Look at that. Even the dogs have something to say.
They took me to this crowd.
Right?
They took me here today.
Holy Moses, man. Even the dogs are telling the truth.
Thanks, man.
Yes. Southbound on Young Street. Planet Keeper Media here because you can't be. Y'all never know what you're going to see in Toronto, especially during a protest as large as this. I can definitely say this is one of the largest marches I've been to yet. Almost like every 10 steps, I'm catching a fresh whiff of cannabis. Gotta love it. Legalization in Canada. Keeps the motivation going in the fight for freedom. Or if you gotta work your ass off, I find. I'm assuming you're still a couple more blocks away yet. Toronto. He's a loco yoko doing his thing. Living in a free country, he's all about it. Absolutely amazed. A lot of people here today. I mean, it's like Toronto's having one big festival right now. It's supposed to be a protest, but it feels more like... Well, I don't know, you're watching the video. We do this every Saturday, 12 noon at Queen's Park. But today's the extra special one. It's the worldwide global March for Freedom and the Lockdown. Continuing south on Yonge Street, approaching College. College Carlton.
It's all good, bro.
Love you, sign.
Love you.
See me with a camera? Get out of my fucking way. That simple. People gotta be told this shit? Apparently so. Sorry, but I'm having a good day and I don't need anybody pissing in my fucking cornflakes. Case of extreme fucking white privilege. I'm native, visibly native. What, he's gonna fucking call me to move just cause he's fucking white? Sorry man, but I'm pissed off. Don't pull that shit on someone unless you want my attitude. That was unfucking called for. And anybody viewing with this, if you disagree, unsubscribe, see you later. You're just fucking part of the problem of this fucking country declining. I'm fucking trying to unite people, get people to get along. Not have assholes like that provoking me. And he knew what he did, that's why he apologized. Must have realized, fuck, I'm gonna be all over YouTube and Facebook. Yeah, you are, bud. Welcome to Planet Keeper Media. people, I'll tell you that. Calling a spade here, man. I'm trying to save this country, and the only way to save the country is fucking truth. So let's all stop fucking trying to be better than one another. We're all the same. Now I'm gonna fucking calm down. As soon as I find the front of this pack, I'm gonna smoke up that fucking joint and forget that happened. Because I'm having a great day otherwise. A short temper, hair trigger, because of being indigenous in Canada, a very racist country. You wouldn't know unless you're native.
Thank you.
Young and King, continuing south. Central. Dumb old man standing on the corner with no mask bitching at us. Do that mask.
I try, man.
Hey, some people are just naturally born stupid, don't want to recover. It's an illness, I tell ya. Stupidity. It's an illness. Some people are so badly infected, there's just no cure for it. Appears to be the front of the crowd at the tunnel. Front of the crowd seems to be at the tunnel. See, that's what you don't do. So if you run over anyone, I got your plates. Just so you know. Continuing south on Yonge Street, approaching the Esplanade. We have a double wide tunnel walk. Now because we're lawless hooligans, I'm gonna take the wrong way through the tunnel.
Thank you.
45 minutes. I've been running since I left Queen's Park. So 45 minutes to get here to the front.
The term is called purified verified. It is the final step in isolation for virology. Virology has multiple steps of isolation. So technically, when the media says they've isolated the virus, this is actually not completely untrue. But they are posing it as the final step of separating two things from each other in the everyday sense, purified, verified. Why is this important? Because none of the science claimed to be done can be done without purified verification. The argument is over. That is it. Lockdown, COVID-19, which is just a condition in a symptoms list that's been around since we've been getting sick. But SARS-CoV-2 is not fully isolated. I repeat, it is not fully isolated. And if we echo this conversation together, like the media, together, we stand on that one point that breaks the entire argument down, we win. And that is a little bit of counter-operative psychology for you. So I ask, everybody start echoing the fact that this has not been...
Take a screenshot, yo, and read up on your rights.
If we can unify in at least one argument and conversation, we can push back the media ourselves, because word of mouth, the power of the people, will always win! I just want to say thank you for doing this.
Peace, peace, and blessings, everyone. Thank you for allowing me to speak. My name is Noble Lighthart. Just so you know that I am somewhat qualified to make physical credentials. I have an undergraduate degree in molecular biology and bioinformatics from the University of Waterloo.
I could have sworn we had way more people than this. What happened?
I practice as a visual surgeon. I am not a biologist, I am not an immunologist. However, I do not believe that we need to be any more.
We have way more people than this. Now what? This is it? Gotta be something going down for him. Boy, they sure shrunk in a hurry.
Advisors of trumpeting is now exceedingly large. To have such a gap between data and scientific evidence on the one hand, public policy and social welfare on the other hand, is
dangerous. And then the people have been found.
Yeah!
cheesecaker tell you to stay home?
This year, I mean, it happens, people get sick, but we get out every week. We are living life, and our immune system are strong! Come on out, people, join us. You know, this is...
Every Saturday, Queens Park in Toronto. This movement will continue until this pandemic, plandemic, scandemic is over.
But seriously, guys, you're almost there. You know it's all crap. Medical exemption is a real thing. If you see me around business owners, you're not trying to test me. I will set that up. Did you know you don't have to go to the hospital to wait for certain signs?
Too bad, TTC guy. Lose some weight while you're at it. To the Asian prick. Take your disease back to Wuhan with you. Give me the finger. I'm indigenous, dude. Fuckers. As an indigenous man, you have no idea how I feel about all this crap going on.
Freedom! Freedom! Freedom!
to keep her.
Took a stumble.
But damn, I'm good. Saved myself and the camera. Heading north on Spadina. Spadina.
No one here to help me, one man.
I'm not gonna stop. I will never stop. Just to let you know, some people that we are heading back to Queen's Park, so let the word back. We are going to head back to Queen's Park. You'll get back to your cars. Not yet. We eventually, we're going back to Queen's Park. We're gonna keep this one going long. We need your help. We have been fighting desperately for a long time, so thank you again to everyone for coming out. There's gotta be something like 25,000, 30,000. Logan, get out of your condos right now! Get out here and join us! Let's make it 50,000 to count before we're done. That would be something amazing. So we're gonna hold another minute or two, and then we'll keep continuing on. There's a route plan. I don't know if you want the route, go talk to the people at the front. This wonderful Canadian flag. He doesn't want me to recognize him, but run away as I say how incredible of an individual you are. Pardon? He wants music.
I think we need more music!
Yeah! He feels music great. Let's get real quick. Share, share, share.
Here goes the copyrights again. Hey, D. Snyder, you're an activist, dude. Tell your record label to stop censoring my channel for playing such a good tune.
Freedom! Freedom! Freedom!
resistance. Clean out corruption.
Freedom!
person gonna be there a while, dude. Fuck, you're gonna be there a long while, dude. Dummy don't wanna listen though. That mask on his face.
This guy got inside the car. What are you doing?
Yeah. BTS suck cock.
Continuing north on University from Queens. Saturday, May the 15th, 2021. Time just passed 4:20, 4:24 p.m. This is how you take back your streets. Fighting for you, my friend, the unfortunate. Northbound on University. PM continuing northbound on University Avenue. Approaching the now infamous Queens Park. Favorite building. mainstream media is not covering this. At least you can feel good. Planet Keeper media covered it.
One last song before we get back to base work.
Let's just do this quickly.
College and university.
Hello. Oh my gosh, this is loud.
Louder.
Good evening, Toronto. Hello, hello, hello. I love this. I recently started coming out to these probably like, what, 2 weeks ago? And the energy's amazing. No one's scared. Everyone's free. Everyone's happy. People want to live their lives. And I love it. So like, I want to keep coming back to these. But I've been hearing things about us. I've heard right-wing extremists. Wait. White supremacists? What? Are you a white supremacist?
No.
Want to know what I have to say to that? Freedom.
My camp not having business for you, it's been back and forth, and I am blood saying thank you. We will build that community, worth defending. You are the true blue.
Thank you.
shirt.